With American youth responding to the call of war magnificently and by the millions, the United States is finding its first opportunity in 25 years to take an inclusive look at the mental and physical state of its young manhood.
I remember when I was a kid, I used to have spells where I was afraid to touch a knife for fear I'd cut my throat.
Ever feel that way now?
Now you should not understand.